Labor Day is almost here, and in Pittsburgh, that means Labor Day Parade, which is run right out of the Allegheny County Labor Council under President Kelly's leadership. I'm there every year. I love it. It's a great time for families to come on down. We march with unions from every job sector, from the trades to the public sector. It doesn't matter. It's a fantastic, unifying event. As you know, the unions, of course, are at the heart of our middle class, especially in Western PA, but across our country. And we're glad to celebrate all the gains that are because of the union movement and those who have stood up to fight for things like workplace safety, real health care, and pension benefits. That's what it's all about, and that's why I'm glad to always be part of it. Our caucus has been busy this year working with labor leaders to send over to the Senate a massive amount of pro-labor, pro-worker bills that are designed to strengthen our middle class. We're waiting for our Senate friends to also pass a bunch of those bills. We can make a difference for working Pennsylvanians today by passing them. In the meantime, come on down to Labor Day on Monday. It's going to be a great time downtown. We appreciate all the workers who also, by the way, don't get off. That includes our public safety, our emergency services, our nurses and correction officers. We appreciate Mayor Ganey's team and making sure everybody's going to be downtown and safe. And we know not everybody gets the time off. We hope you find some time to be with your family this Labor Day, no matter what you do. But I know too, I'll be down Monday morning at the Labor Day Parade. Hope to see you there. Check out more of the bills that are designed to help Pennsylvania workers at RepDanMiller.com.